table out in the lobby. They make everything possible for us in terms of financial support, logistical support, shoulder to cry on when we're very stressed this time of year. So if you haven't had a chance yet, please do consider joining or renewing your membership in the table or on the website. It'll make it real easy for you. Every bit of that does help us tremendously. Next up, we have two features for you. Six drummers drumming. In reality, we have eight, but we're going to go with six. Followed by Santa the Barbarian and the Pirates of the North Pole. So as soon as the band is done, we'll have a real quick set change for you for the orchestra, and we'll be on to our next portion of the concert. Thanks again for being here. Thank you.
name is James McDermott. It's my first year at Westlake, my first year teaching. I graduated from Ohio State last spring. That was just an arrangement of the Carol. Arrangement of the Carol, Ding Dong Merrily on High, and now we have Fanfare for the Young.
Thank you. like to quickly thank all of you who are sitting here in the seats right now, the parents. Your investment in your child's music education here at Westlake means a ton, and none of this would be possible without your support. So thanks again for being here. I hope you enjoyed.
Bye. so much for being here. We know this is such a busy time of year, and we appreciate you taking the time, and we have such an amazing audience, so thank you. I would like to just take a moment to thank a few people. First, the amazing PAC staff, led by the amazing Doug Warnke, who helps with these transitions and make it look smooth and effortless. Can we please give them a round of applause? Okay. We have one more selection for you today, and I just want to let you know I am truly proud of each and every student on stage. They truly stepped up this week in more ways than one, and I'm forever grateful for everything they've done and how amazing they have been this year. So thank you.
For that warm introduction. This fall, the Dina Drama Club presented It's a Wonderful Life. We had two 7th grade students volunteer their time. I was the director on the play. I'd like to take a moment before we sing the last song to acknowledge them. One of them could not be here today, but how's about a nice round of applause for Devin Milliman? And the second one is here tonight. She was a leader both backstage and on stage. We saw her in the Lee Bernstein show, and I immediately pulled her aside in the lobby and said, guess what, you're doing this for us. She was really, really good. We are very excited to be working with her at the high school level. She had a brother in the show who was vehemently campaigning for me not to put her in, but I did not care. And I put her in anyways, and she was awesome. So today, on behalf of the Dina Drama Club, I present the Certificate of Awesomeness, which is on cardstock, might I say, and fit with my signature just so I have the record.